We just got off the bus from Kamala. We arrived here at the Old Top Market. It's the Old Top Market, Patong, Phuket, Thailand. So we're heading around to the hotel, so that's Hooters over there, and then Patong Wits over there, Burger King. Coffee Club, Hard Rock Cafe. So the Marlin Plus, Marlin Hotel is now is become the Marriott now, Marriott Courtyard, brand new opening. See Bomanburi. Straight over there is Marlin Plaza, that's the Ivana Plaza. We're gonna head this way. That's Nanai Ramjai over there. Hello. Heading to the hotel on Nanai Road. Hotels are expensive now during the high season, so we have to hop around and find the best affordable rates. So go different places. This is Central Patong Road, Pang Mong Sai Kho Road. That's Yang Salon Shopping Center, Banjan Night Market, Marlin Plaza. Because Nanai Ramjai all the way down to Old Top Market and then Patong Beach. And up the road is Nanai Ramjai and Nanai Road. All kind of cheap rentals. Apartments, shit houses, tourists, cheap foods. Hostel. 7-Eleven. Many guest houses. Patong Longpo House. Some tom sweet food, 30 baht. This is 30 baht, so really good food.
60 baht.
Everywhere is food, street food, and I am Jai Road. So it's the Patong football club, and then they have really good food on there also. Oh, and a guest house, room for rent. It's good for staying long term. Really cheap rentals at Nanai Road. All kind of food, everywhere food. Thank you.
my raptors.
A lot of food. Hotel, guest house. Street food. Chicken. Soy chicken. Coco Boutique, part of the new hotel residence. Up there in Banai Road, Sika Boutique. We are now at the Nanai Road right now. So that's Nanai Road right now.